What we need is the Holy Ghost to come down on us, sit on us, rest on us, abide in us. Help somebody and say, neighbor, prophecy is good, but I'd rather have the Holy Ghost. I can take that home. I can take that on my job. I can take it anywhere in the world. I need.